trouble. I'm all about that bass, by that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, by that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, by that bass, bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no size 2, but I can shake it, shake it.
Hey guys, welcome back. So it's been nearly a year since I started the transformation of my 997. It's taken a while in between life and just, you know, other stuff going on. But it's been a really, really fun experience. And as I've sort of come to the end of all of the initial changes that that I wanted to make, and the fact that it's coming up a year, I wanted to just do this quick video, which kind of summarizes the journey from the beginning to where I am today. With the 5 or 6 kind of major changes that I've done. And as I've been doing that, I've been thinking about how much fun it's been and a little bit scary and very frustrating in places, especially the whole airbag thing with the steering wheel. But I'm also now thinking about what I want to tackle this year. Spring is nearly upon us, you know, fingers crossed, maybe at least another month away before I can start driving again. And already, you guys have given me so many great ideas for additional things that I can do without sort of crossing that line from making changes and personalizing the car to just going a bit too far into the garish kind of over the top world. And arguably the decals for me sort of on that fine line. I'm maybe thinking about taking them off this year. A couple of you love them, a couple of you hate them, and there's quite a few people sort of in between. But coming up for the year ahead, I've already pulled the trigger on my exhaust mod. So Darren Pfister at Pfister Motorsports is processing my order right now. I don't know how long it's going to take, but hopefully in the next few weeks, those mufflers will arrive. So this is the exhaust. I'm considering, while doing the exhaust change, replacing the rear bumper with the aero-kit, the final piece of the GT3 aero-kit that I installed this year. So that rear bumper. I've got a few little things to do in the interior. I'm considering going back to my stock PCM head unit and getting rid of my Sony head unit so that it's 100% OEM Porsche inside. With that, I might do the Denson BT500 gateway, which gives me audio streaming and some enhanced Bluetooth capabilities, like playing media and so on from my phone. But that's sort of behind the scenes and maintaining the aesthetic of what isn't the most beautiful PCM that's ever been put out by Porsche. But it's certainly, you know, in keeping with the style. And that's one of the things I really wanted to do with this upgrade, or the upgrades that I've done this year, was as closely as possible try and stay true to not only Porsche, but the 997. And so a lot of my style choices have sort of followed that guiding principle. And I feel like the Sony head unit has broken that. So I'm gonna go back there. I'm also looking into the suspension. I'm not sure if I wanna lower the car, but enough of you have suggested that at least the rear end of the car looks a little high now that I've got the 19-inch rims on. I'm gonna think about that as well. And there are a couple of other things that I might do during the way. I'm gonna look at the engine mounts and see if they need replacing. That looks like a relatively straightforward job. I've been recommended some semi-solid engine mounts that give it a sort of a more kind of track feel. I don't know enough about that right now to make a decision, but that's something else I think it's at least on the list of things to research. Anyway, a whole load of change in the past year. Hopefully another exciting year of modifications and tailoring the car to my specific kind of vision. And also hopefully a lot of fun driving this year. So stay tuned for more. Thank you again for all the support you've given me over the year, and the advice and the funny comments. This is Australian Elon Musk out for now, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.
Oh yeah!
Yeah. I ain't got no money. I ain't got no money. even if I tumble fall.
It looks awesome. kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I 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 kick it?
Yes,